go.
Say, buddy, you mentioned something about research for a story.
That's right. Got a tip that something big's happening.
In a nowhere little town like that? They sure didn't mention anything about it on TV.
Yeah, well, I'm freelance, pal. I don't make my living waiting for the TV to tell me what to cover.
Here she is. Willamette, Colorado. Population 53,594. Distinguishing characteristics? Jack shit. About the only thing to do in this town is kill time at the shopping mall.
Gotta kill something anyway.
What was that? The army? Yeah.
Looks like taking a helicopter was the way to go. I bet they got all the roads blocked off by now. All right, listen. I want to get shots of the whole town before the National Guard finishes roping it off. Take me over the main street.
There's actually going to be a story to this thing or not. It seemed like it was just a bunch of mindless. And then zoom out.
We'll be right back.
check out that building.
Huh? Where?
Right below us.
Yeah, this one ain't got a chance in hell. Better than I thought it was going to be.
Hey, can you get me on the rooftop of that mall?
You gotta be kidding me. You are nuts.
All right, listen. Don't forget to come back for me.
As long as you're not dead, Fred.
It's Frank. Frank West. Remember that name, because the whole world's gonna know it in 3 days when I get the scoop.
Well, shit.
Get us back down to that rooftop!
No, I'm gonna get my butt chewed out for this one. We're going down.
Hero, now what?
Hello there.
Huh?
You're the reporter, aren't you?
Yeah. No.
You came alone?
Yeah, I'm freelance. You know, go on the battlefield alone, no crew.
No brain.
What's going on around here anyway?
You came by helicopter, didn't you? What did you see from the sky?
Well, if it were just a riot, I doubt the military would quarantine the entire area. The moratorium on information getting out is a little extreme, in my opinion. There's something else I can't put my finger on. Doesn't sound like civil disobedience. It's too quiet.
Almost as if everyone's already dead.
Yeah. So why don't you just tell me already? What's going on?
I think you'd better see for yourself. This, my friend, is hell.
Carlito. always check everything. You can save your progress at locations marked with the S. Public restrooms, okay. Jumping out of that helicopter really makes you tired, doesn't it? All right, there's that done.
Right. All right. All right.
Okay, so we got wardrobe.
Yeah.
Plenty of wardrobe change.
Yeah.
Oh, good God.
Yeah.
What's up, Huggy Bear?
Yeah.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah. Yeah.
We'll tolerate that one, I guess, for now. Let's see what we got going on here. Surveillance video. Oh, girlfriend, I don't like the odds.
What in the world?
Dun, 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 dun.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeesh. Thought I would check. Staff only. We had an interesting conversation on one of the panels over at Walk of Stalker today. About how a zombie apocalypse could really happen.
Hey,
Hey, bring that over here.
Quit screwing around!
Oh, have you seen my baby? I can't live without my precious little sweetie doggy. Oh, where is my Madonna? Where
oh,
is
smack
she?
Her around.
Oh,
hate those wacky old bitches that don't realize the end of the world is right upon you and you're worried about something stupid. Hello?
This is no time to ogle pretty girls, son.
Oh, it is definitely
time. You looking
to
get yourself eaten alive by zombies?
What? Did you just say zombies?
Take a look out there. If those ain't zombies, what would you call them? There's been more and more of them since last night. Now, they're all that's out there. Eh, look on the bright side. Zombies are stupid and slow. We should be safe in here. All right, then. Feel like making yourself useful? Take a look around the mall. Bring anything we can use for the barricade back here. Andale! Come on, pronto!
So the panel was discussing the possibility of an actual outbreak and what that would look like. So, interesting points were made in that rabies is a virus that's contracted through being bitten by an animal that has it. However, if as a human we go without it treated, can I not interact with any of these? Okay. It would lead to a zombie-like state of mind. Oh, we got a jump button.
I can take him.
What are you gonna do to throw a punch right at this place, huh?
I'm not scared. I'm not scared.
Huh? You! Right there. Do you have any idea what you've done? Why did you summon me to this place? What are you planning?
Would you calm down? I don't even know what you're talking about. What the?
Crazy old man. I was gonna say, let them have her. Well, shit. So if you were to take that rabies scenario. I think we should listen. If you were to take that rabies scenario and somehow crossbreed it with a flu of sorts. Hey, eventually I get a weapon, right? Oh shit. Good work. Wait, what was that?
Is that a weapon?
It would have been a weapon if I couldn't get it. I need a weapon.
How do you pick it up?
Son of a bitch. Finally got something. Attack. Oh, shit. What happened? What happened? Oh, man. Finally got my bat on. Oh, cutscene. Never mind. Just when I start killing me some zombies.
You saved me? Thanks.
Looks like the doctor from Dying Light.
Looks like I owe you one.
Ten kills. Wrong door. I was just thinking, gotta be able to find stuff in here to use. What happened to my bat? Give me my bat.
What are you doing?
The air ducts. They'll get us back into the mall, and apparently those things aren't smart enough to use the ducts. So they won't be a factor.
Wait a minute. You want to get back in there? What for?
There's a big sale on aisle 3.
Hey.
Hello.
Nice camera.
Nice
ass.
Are
you a photographer?
As a matter of fact, I am. Frank West, photojournalist.
Could you show me some pictures, Frank?
Would you like to pose?
You really seem to know what you're doing. Who are you guys, anyway? And what are you... I took that one near the entrance.
It's her father.
That guy do something?
Nope. Thanks for showing me, though.
Hey, we're not done talking yet. Just who are you guys?
Nanya.
I'm Jesse. The man you saw earlier is Brad. That's all I'm authorized to tell you.
Yeah, none of your business. Yeah, he's going to try and get some of that. 70 hours, 27 minutes. Dun, 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 dun. Mall map and transceiver. Why would we go to the rooftop? I don't know. Sure sounds like it, doesn't it? Well, I see you got a weapon.
Damn it! Jerk!
So if I have a gun, then I can shoot it, but I don't have a gun, so it does me no good. Already worked out better than I thought it was going to. Okay, you can use that as a weapon. Sporting goods. Can we put away marker? Sporting goods at. Books. Found two toy stores so far, not one for sporting. Sporting goods. And no marking it. So we need to get over that a ways. There we go.
Oh.
What if the weapons have damage control? We want Otis. Pizza. Here we come. Let's get two with pepperoni.
Zombies, huh?
Yeah.
Had a feeling you'd show up.
Man, I had a pipe I liked. It's gonna be the blonde.
And you
got a gun.
Don't sneak up on me.
Brad was attacked. I located him on the monitor. Ugh.
It's probably just a sprain.
I've got to help Brad, or he's done for.
All right, fine. Give me your gun. Come on. I'm the reason you just got hurt. Let me help.
No, I can't let a civilian do that. That's against regulations.
Yeah, well, I don't think they had zombie-infested malls in mind when they wrote those regulations, kid.
Good point.
You know how to use this?
I'll figure it out.
Kinda. I've covered wars, you know. Look, after I'm through helping you, you and I are gonna have a nice little chat.
Oh, I'll bet we are. I'll bet we are. New development. All right, pizza time. Well, we don't want that. Aiming with this thing is not very good. Let's see if we can find some other weapons. Jeff Meyer is dead. Is that the guy I was looking for? I hope not. There you go. That's what I want. Outside, okay. Kind of busy. Provides a list of current requests along with information. If you're able to fulfill the objective laid out before the time runs out, you can receive blah blah blah.
Anyone there? Anyone there? Anyone there? Anyone there?
Or what? Nothing? Up on the baseball bats. Jonathan, what's up, man? This is not Dying Light. I'm going to be doing that as well. This is... I just drew a blank on it because you asked me. This is what? Dead Rising. I'm going to be doing some Dying Light as well. I'm going to be doing a lot of anything that's like Walking Dead related between now and tomorrow at midnight. At which time we'll have the last season, chapter one of Telltale's Walking Dead. Right now we're trying to help some idiot named Brad, but I can't find him for shit. Gonna look at this too much. Whoa, shit.
Yeah.
This looks like it ought to be entertaining, though. Forward. What the fuck? I wanna mow down some zombies.
Yeah.
Shit. And I lost. Oh, this sucks. Yeah. gonna try this thing one more time here, see if we can get a better result. Oh shit, that's not what I wanted to do at all. Get up! That shit! I feel like I need that. Oh, nice. All right, good to know. That's not what I wanted. Lawnmower one more time. Get the fuck out of there. Ooh, here's a gun. Hello. God. The trigger mechanism on this thing is so different. Compared to everything else that you would be used to using a firearm with. This is all backwards ass.
Sent me to find you.
Who? Jesse? Damn it!
Unless you got another girlfriend.
Okay, we'll have to talk about this later. You know how to use that gun?
I've never fired at a person.
All right, I'll cover you from here. You need to stick to the shadows. Try to get close to the target, okay?
And what am I supposed to do when I get close?
Well, figure that one out.
Well, the best solution would be to shoot the guy. But if you can't do that, keep him busy dodging your bullets and stay out of trouble. Are you up to it?
I'm a lot better with a camera. But yeah, I'll give it a shot.
All right. Next time he reloads, I'll lay down a suppressing fire. I'm counting on you. Make your way over there. One, two, three!